What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua.
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? The world keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that. Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that...
That was not who I was expecting in the glass coffin.
Ven, what did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What?
Okay. I just went through the looking glass. Before I thought Snow White, now I don't know. Is this a hub for the game? Or a boss fight? Got me guessing, certainly.
Those mirrors. Maybe they're a clue.
Or maybe you're a vampire.
I've never seen a bad boy again.
look at that one. Cracks the mirror. Okay. I don't know what to do. Oh, okay. Probably should have predicted that one. How? No, seriously, how? How is this to get up there? So I jump, glide, jump, glide, rather than jump, jump, glide. I could make it, maybe. There we go. Hey! Interesting. Is there nothing else in here?
Yep. Yep.
What did I just do? That's where I came from, right? Or is it that? Okay.
Is this what it means to face your demons? Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's.
Uh-oh.
That's not true! My heart is strong! I'll prove it!
Right, I need a better plan. Then you know, no plan. So strong.
Hey, yeah. Hey, enough. Hey. Enough. Yep. Yep.
Did that actually work?
Done.
attack counts, so just counter attack. That's a bad idea. Does she even take any health damage yet? Yes. I'm doing better than I thought. Well, that got with God. That's surprisingly tough.
Terra, Ven, and now my own Phantom? What could it all mean?
Someone's probably messing with you. Damn, that guy's fast.
Thank you.
guess I'm doing something wrong.
Just let go of everything and fade into the darkness.
What am I not doing? I can't tell if I'm making progress or not. There we go. Really? Same attacks?
Yep. Heal. You're done. Just let go of everything and fade into the darkness. I've been here before.
Ah, that's odd. This is very weird. Enough!
Enough!
Definitely doing things different this time.
You're done.
Fail imitation.
Darkness is destroying the science of the master to fade into the dome. Then you'll never wake up.
Down you go.
Tara and Ven didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
I'm pretty sure that's a reflection and not a shadow. Although I guess it's semantics. Anyway. Which one did I just come from? Broken mirror... Not broken mirror... Broken mirror... Try this again. Right. Wrong one there, wrong one there. I'll write one by a pillar. So that would be you. Oh, a new armor stuff. There's very little difference between those two. First non-boss to kill me. If I'm remembering correctly. I could be wrong. I don't think I am. But, you know, you never know.
Go! Gotcha! Go!
You're done! Burn! You're done! Hurt! Hey! Rest! Hey! Enough!
That is basically exactly the same as that. It might stand out better not on the pink slash red, but that's what I'm wearing for this chapter, so. Or for this bit, whatever. Chapter, bit, part, section, episode. What other words could I just throw in?
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She is the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?